guys. Good morning. It's the next day here, 4th of July. Happy 4th, everybody. And right now we are partaking in the most epic of parades ever in Washington, D.C. It's like for little kids. But it's a lot of fun. And I'm going to try to film some clips throughout this morning. My camera's already low on memory, though, so we'll see what we can get and have a good time out here. I'll check in with you guys in a little bit. What up, guys? We're back at the pool. We're doing a little grilling. Gonna grill some burgers, some hot dogs, 4th of July, right? I'm not stressing about the calories, the macros, nothing like that. It's a holiday. You need to relax and enjoy your time with your family, with your friends, whoever you're hanging out with, and think about the nutrients later on. Right now, I'm just craving some burgers. America. Finishing off the weekend with some fireworks in Washington, D.C., and we mainly just watched them on the TV, even though we were here. I could kind of see them from this roof. Oh, I thought there was one behind me, but now I gotta head back to New York on a bus. So let's go do this. And I am back in New York City. That was a lot of fun, guys. I had a quick trip to D.C., and I'm already back. I got in overnight, like at 4 a.m. on a bus, and I'm definitely dragging a little bit, but I'm excited to get back to the gym. I want to end this vlog with a workout since I didn't put a workout in the last vlog. So, you know, I want to just say real quick that, like, life is about balance. It's not always about focusing so strictly on your workouts. Like, you need to prioritize your family when you're with your family, you know? That being said, now that I'm back, I'm excited to get into the workout. I'm gonna do a chest workout. I've been prioritizing my upper chest, trying to build up this shelf. So I'm starting pretty much every workout with incline bench, right? But today I'm gonna experiment with the pre-exhaust method. So I'm trying to exhaust these muscles before I get into the big compound lifts like bench press. So I'm gonna start with some flies, some cable flies probably. You've seen them in these vlogs recently because I love doing them. So let's jump into the video, the rest of the workout, and let's get it going. right, mi gente, my people. Have you guys heard that new song? It's a good one. Anyway, that's gonna wrap up this video here. Hopefully you enjoyed watching these workout clips. I had a great first workout back. I tried some new things, some new exercises. I was focusing on high volume but light weight, and as a reminder, that's the best formula to target size. All right, keep that in mind for the next workout that you're about to do. And finally, I just want to wrap up and just remind you guys that all of these adventures that I'm documenting, my time with my family, my workouts, my nutrition, all that fun stuff, I want to show you guys how to live an A-list life. Right? This is my A-list life, and every single person out there can be an A-lister in their own life. It has nothing to do with their fame, it has nothing to do with how much money you've got. It's just about living confidently in your own skin. So thank you so much for watching, guys. I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Let's get A-list fit together.